2-0. High screen set for Perrion Calendret. Stutter step goes in the paint, goes up with his shot, high off the glass, and the lay-in drops right. Here's BJ, starts to drive, goes to the basket, up and off the glass, and it's good. He sliced right through. And a rebound by BJ Blake, the Vandals' second leading scorer, the team's leading rebounder. Here's a transition three put up by Perrion, and he drops it in. Perrion's off the fingertips of Victor Sanders. Here they come on the fast break. Brandon Smith goes over to Hazard. His shot is blocked, and it goes out of bounds. Last touch. Inbounds pass goes to Blake, goes right back to Allen, puts up a three, and that's good. Ball was loose. Idaho picks it up. Chad, touch pass in the corner. Trayvon will take another three. It's up, and it's good. Trayvon Allen. Half court for the Vandals. Idaho goes baseline to Nate Sherwood. Jordan Scott, he'll pull up for the three, and it's good. A three-pointer from Jordan Scott. Good ball. Popped up in the air and into the hands of Perrion Calendret. Here the Vandals come on the fast break. Fakes the three, goes up, glides towards the basket, and the finger roll bounces off the backboard and goes to Vic in the corner. Pump fake on the three. Drives towards the basket, goes up and under with the shot, contorts his body. He tries an off-balance runner. That's no good. Here's a lob underneath the basket to BJ Blake. Points up the lay-in, and it's good. Instead goes to his left to Perrion. Calendret gets the high screen from Nate Sherwood. He'll pull up for the three. It's on its way, and he banks it in. What a way. Worku with it. Goes underneath, and it's blocked by BJ Blake. It is going to be a jump pass attempt. Top of the key. Arkady McCurchin goes down low to Vic Sanders. Slips right by his defender and makes the pass attempt. Top of the key. Arkady McCurchin goes down low to Vic Sanders. Slips right by his defender and makes the pass game. And certainly a guy who can provide a spark on offense. He gets a double team. Great pass to Nate Sherwood. Puts up a floater just underneath the basket, and it's good. All of them came in the first half. BJ Blake drives towards the basket. Puts up the shot. It's good. He's fouled. Count it. BJ's heading to the line. A chance for a three-point play, and BJ Blake. Sanders drives to his left. Pulls up. Puts up the shot, and it's good. In some traffic. Able to pump on the brakes and Nate Sherwood over to BJ Blake. He'll take a three-hand in his face. Doesn't matter. BJ answers back. A Trey himself. High percentage look. It's no good. Ball gets knocked to him. Puts up the shot. It's good. He's fouled. Count it. Nate's going to the line, and he's got a chance to tie this one up. But that might have been the nail in the coffin for the Vandals. On the fast break, Victor goes up for the lay-in, and it is good. Sanders gets it to go. Tom Verlin. Scott with it. Now to Victor Sanders. He'll take an open three. It is up, and it is good. He makes his first. 63.